Luca.
Luca Vlogs.
It's not, it's Cutter Vlogs.
It's time.
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes sir.
Roxanne. Roxanne.
Wait, no. Yep.
Top six, top six.
Delicious.
Okay. Did it say a cereal, a soup, or a salad?
It's a cereal. It's either one.
Oh, no, it depends how you put it in.
It depends on which one you put in first.
If you put the cereal, then the milk, it's a salad because the milk is a dressing. If you put the milk and then the cereal,
if you're a heathen.
Wait, are you saying but if you put milk in and then cereal?
No, if you want to eat a soup, then it's a soup. But if you want a broth, then you put the cereal in, mix it with the milk, and then take the cereal out.
If you put the cereal
in. Asking you, yeah, so which, do you put milk first or no?
You put cereal in
milk. Okay, then the milk is a dressing and you're eating a salad.
I am obviously not eating a salad.
It is, because the milk's a dressing on the cereal.
Only cause I pick. No!
Hi, I'm Patrick, and I don't get a drink. Because he keeps stealing. Yeah.
Hardcore.
Give me the girls. Veronica.
You want your tiny
toilet.
Tiny toilet.
When I said I didn't mean a fire guy, I meant a dino.
The cookie monster.
The cookie robot.
What are you becoming, Arnold Schwarzenegger? Put that cookie down.
Put that cookie robot down. Stuff you all in the grass.
He doesn't have the neckerchief, but he has the woggle.
It's his fault we can't get in.
It's raining. All she wanna do is party all night. Met her
at a party in the hills, yeah. She's gonna be crawling around.
Rip Troy.
Rip. Rest in peace, Troy. Alright, so what happened was there's a banana slug right here, right? It was on the side of the dock. So I tried to get onto the paddle. Right, but then I accidentally just knocked it off, started floating away. We tried to save Troy. What happened was Troy went into that hole and then drowned and then sank. So
here lies Troy. He can't swim.
I can't swim.
Oh, hello there. Oh my God. Patrick actually scared me.
Patrick, you can't walk around yelling gold.
I was gonna say.
Nice shot. Hey.
Not cool, man.
But she's a girl.
She is girl. We must protect girl.
Just not what you said at Bear's Baguette.
All you said was hi.
And went to the bathroom. Why? Oh, what?
What?
I don't want to pull a Gino.
Where are the walls?
Oh, fall down the hill.
Yeah, help me out. You can really see mine.
I'm going for pink.
Hey, Luca, hey, stop. Let's see your friend. It's not focusing. It's so dark here. You can't focus on it. Oh, yeah.
There you go.
There we go.
Is that despite the youth staff here being very clearly teenagers, They're actually professional actors and are so good at acting you couldn't even tell that they weren't teenagers. So what they've prepared for you is a little kind of acting skit. And it's a preview of a movie that they've been working on, so we're just gonna show that to you real quick. Camera, are you ready?
Yes.
All right, ready? Action!
Hey, what you doing?
I'm making some beans.
Can I crack some?
Sure.
Oh, no.
Vivo. Check him.
All right, let's just stop right there for a second.
I was great!
I'm sorry. Let's just hold on for 1 second.
Sir, something happened.
No, everything's fine with you. But you four, I'm not liking what I'm seeing, okay? Just doing it just willy-nilly like that, no organization won't work. So we need to spice it up a bit. And you know what always works? Westerns.
I like that. Before.
Yeah, so we're gonna try this with a Western spice to it.
Okay.
Howdy, partner. What you doing?
Making some beans, partner.
Can I try some?
Try some bones.
Yippee-ki-yay!
Check him, partner.
Oh no.
Not
a
holding.
Oh no.
All right, hold on a second. Let's just stop real quick. Because I don't know what you guys were talking about. You are fine. I don't know what was going on there, but I didn't like it. Okay? That's debatable. Well, your best was fine. It's the theme that wasn't working, I think. So I think we need to switch this up a bit, okay? You know what is a great movie that just came out? Toy Story 4.
Yeah!
So we're gonna try and do it like how Toy Story did it, okay, guys?
Well, hey, ya Buzz.
Hey, Woody.
What you doing?
Making some beans.
Can I try some?
Sure.
There's a snake in my butte.
And it's coming.
It's time for the big giveaway!
Okay. Before that, very rude interruption.
Sir, I'm begging you.
No, it's okay.
I love that.
I like Toy Story. I don't like that.
I just spent 5 minutes on the ground.
Not my problem.
My foot hurts.
Anyway, I think I figured out the problem. It's not our movement or the theme. It's the dialogue. So what we're going to do is we're not going to talk at all for yours. You're going to do beans, but interpretive dance. Okay? So, let's do that.
To be prepared.
Juice, sauce, and,
ice, broth.
Hey, eat it. Ice, wrist.
A little bit of flexing.
I want it that way.
Good morning, campers. Oh my God.
You are not doing any work and it annoys me. You know how hard I am working
you
right
know,
now?
You know, what do you mean? You're at staff now, what do you expect? Patrick. That was a good run, right? That was a good run at Camp Cutter.
Yeah.
Anything before we go?
Can't say where the road goes, where the days go, only time can tell.
That's your goodbye words to me?
Yeah. Beautiful.
Okay. Bye. Only take the